Hi guys, it's me. So today I'm not doing as good as I normally am because apparently some people figure that I dress like Nicki Minaj. It's not a big deal. It's just that you shouldn't say that I dress like someone who doesn't necessarily dress like this. This is Lolita. Nicki Minaj does not dress Lolita. I'm wondering where's the connection between the two. Nicki Minaj says she's a Harajuku Barbie. How is a Harajuku Barbie anything like Lolita fashion? So, I just wanted to know, how do I deal with this? It's not necessarily getting on my nerves, but I guess it's starting once somebody does something and they're doing it again and again. It's like they're poking at your side lightly. Lightly poking at your side until it gets annoying. And it's starting to get annoying because at school, many people ask me, what am I dressed like? Are you just like Nicki Minaj? I'm like, okay, how could you possibly get me wearing a dress, a Lolita dress, fully covered, except for my arms, even my legs are covered because I wear knee socks. How could you possibly get Nicki Minaj out of that? Nicki Minaj does not dress fully covered like this. I'm sorry, I just don't understand where's the connection at all. I mean, I have a giant bag shaped like a bear. How could you possibly get Nicki Minaj out of it? Because I'm wearing Hello Kitty, am I not allowed to wear Hello Kitty and not be Nicki Minaj? Did Nicki Minaj make Hello Kitty popular? I don't understand. I mean, I really don't understand, and it's really starting to frustrate me a little. I just don't get it. I really don't. Can someone please tell me the connection between Nicki Minaj and Lolita fashion? Can someone please tell me that? Please? I just don't understand. I really don't. And I just really don't understand. I mean, I'm hanging out with my friend, and he's telling me that these people sitting across the room from us are whispering and talking about me being dressed like Nicki Minaj. Why do you have to do that? If you want to know what I'm dressed like, can you please just ask me? It's nothing like Nicki Minaj. I mean, it's not a bad thing for you to say that I'm dressed like Nicki Minaj, but I'm not. You can ask me who I'm dressed like or why am I dressed like this. I mean, when I was on the elevator to go downstairs, someone asked me, what am I dressed like? Am I dressed like a Disney princess or am I dressed like Nicki Minaj? I just ignored the Nicki Minaj part. I don't mind someone saying I'm dressed like a Disney princess. I can get a Disney princess out of it. But I cannot get Nicki Minaj out of this. Dressed like this, I cannot get Nicki Minaj out of it. There's nothing related to Nicki Minaj to the way that I'm dressed. Nothing. I don't see it at all. I don't see it. Is there something I'm missing? Am I like looking straight and I'm going straight over it? Lolita, Nicki Minaj, Lolita. I don't see the connection. And a Harajuku Barbie is nothing like Lolita. Harajuku is a district in Japan. I mean, Lolita is, I believe Lolita did start in the Harajuku district, but Harajuku is not Lolita, and Lolita is not Harajuku. They're two separate things, just like Harajuku Barbie is not Lolita, and Lolita is not Harajuku Barbie. I'm not dressed like Nicki Minaj because I'm wearing a dress. When I have never seen Nicki Minaj wearing a dress like this, fully covered, her body. Usually if she wears a dress, her chest area is out. I don't want to talk bad about Nicki Minaj because Nicki Minaj has a lot of fans. And, I mean, I might not like her per se, but, I mean, her style is rather cute, but I'm not dressing like that. I don't want to reveal my legs. I don't want to reveal my body and show off certain types of things that only my husband or my significant other should see. I'm not dressed like Nicki Minaj, and I don't see the connection between Nicki Minaj and Lolita. So, I don't know. I really don't. I mean, can other Lolita please respond and please tell me, have you had this problem? Because Lolita's been around longer than Nicki Minaj has. I almost forgot her name. Than Nicki Minaj has. So, how could you possibly get that I'm dressing like someone who hasn't even been on this earth as long as the Lolita fashion. Like I said, if you want to know how I'm dressed, can you please just ask me? And if you want to take pictures of me, that's fine. Just ask me to take pictures, because today I don't know if I told you this, but today I had an incident where someone took a picture of me. I'm just like, could you please not take pictures of me? I mean, I don't mind you taking pictures of me, but I would, could you at least have the courtesy to ask, can you take a picture of me? I don't mind you taking pictures. It's not a big deal to me. Just ask, because I mean, would you like it if I just take a picture of you randomly? I don't know you. You don't know me from Adam and Eve. Why would you take a picture of me? You don't know me, but I'm dressed differently, so you want to take a picture of me? I mean, I don't go around taking pictures of people who's dressed like with really tight shorts and a really tight shirt showing off all their assets. I don't do that, because I mean, you have the right to express yourself just as much as I do. I sound kind of upset on this video, but I don't know. I just don't see the connection at all. I'm dressed cute. Nicki Minaj does dress cute, but she does not dress where she covers up her body. She's dressed more like, I don't know how to say it. She's dressed more revealing, I guess. Yeah, she's dressed more revealing, to reveal your chest area, revealing all your legs and stuff. That, I'm not dressed like that. How could you possibly get Lolita mixed up with Nicki Minaj? I mean, I'll probably post pictures in this showing you the difference between Lolita and Nicki Minaj, and there's no way that they're related. There's no way that they're related. Please understand that there is no way that they're related. And I don't want to get any Nicki Minaj fans upset out there, but there's no relation to it. If you want to know about something, or if someone's dressed a certain way, would you please just ask that person? There's a reason that I'm dressed like this. I like conservative style that's still cute. I've never actually liked showing off my body unless it's to someone that I love, like my boyfriend or something. I don't show off my body to people who don't need to see it. That's not how I am. Am I Nicki Minaj just because I'm wearing a wig? I mean, it's a wig. I'm not allowed to wear a wig anymore. I'm not allowed to express myself through my fashion. Is that illegal? I don't understand at all. Can someone please just explain where this whole Nicki Minaj thing and Lolita thing is coming from? Please? I don't understand. I really don't. Well, I guess that's all I had to say. Can you please just comment below and please tell me, where are you getting Nicki Minaj and Lolita from? They're not related in any way, shape, or form. And if they are, I'm not dressing like Nicki Minaj. Nicki Minaj is dressing like Lolita. They're not related. Bye.